In this video clip, we are practice, we are training. Use elbow and push knee to stop and counter attack clinching. Do you want to join us? Are you ready?
Ready.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, we start from arm fighting. Arm fighting, I mean when your opponent step in, come to grab head for clinching, and you don't want to clinching. You can stop and counter attack by elbow. First, we can like this for stop your opponent clinching. When your opponent come to grab, you stop like this. Now your arm inside. Your opponent cannot grab your neck, but be careful. If your arm inside, be careful your opponent elbow, because if your arm inside, you really can elbow to your face. Okay, try to block. Up and block. Okay, one more time. When your opponent come to cringe, up. Okay, stop like this and like this, say this. And you make hand like this, not like this, because if you grab your opponent arm, your opponent can pull back and elbow like this, cannot pull back. Okay, next, if your opponent can come to grab your neck, your opponent can come inside. How to do? If your opponent inside, you make hand like this, outside like this. Okay, or like this, one or two. Make your opponent arm bend, place down. Okay, like this first, now what? Up like this, or like this, outside. Now, if your arm outside, you can use elbow. You can elbow to opening face. Okay, place, and can elbow. Okay, and for foot, when you cross fighting, when you cringing, you chain foot like this up, because if you standing like this, it's easy for sweep. Your opponent can sweep, easy to sweep. Okay, again one more time. Pop, chain. Okay, and if you cannot use elbow to stop, and you think your opponent will knee to your body, you can chain foot and move left or right, move to cross for safety. Because if you standing like this, your opponent can use knee. I will knee my leg. Bang! Okay, if you cannot fight power arm with your opponent, you move one side to cross your opponent. Like this, to save. Now, your opponent cannot knee. But if they can knee, but no power, I would knee. No power. You can save, knee. Okay. Now we practice elbow from outside, okay. Now, you are outside, okay. Practice elbow outright. Pop. Place and elbow. Okay, one more time. Up and elbow. Okay, like left up. Shot. Up. Yeah. Up. Up. All right. Up.
Shoot.
Up. And next, pull back, and step in and elbow again. Pop. Bang. Okay, one more time, my Unma. Pull back, up, and elbow. Up, 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 left, up, 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 right, up. And now, try to inside and use sock nut. uppercut elbow. Okay. Turning up. Try to inside. I start from left. Try to inside and up elbow. Okay, left again. One more time. Up, up and up. Okay, now right up. Try to inside and up elbow. Again, one more time. Up, 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 up. Up. Up.
Strong.
Okay, next, two hands stop from inside and place down. Okay, ma. Okay, up, stop, and place down. And don't forget to lean forward to use body weight. Okay. And again, one more time. Pop. Like this. Lean forward. Not like this. Not like this, no power. Again, one more time. Up, up, and first time, เลย. Up, right. Okay, left. And be careful your head. Go left or right. Left or right. Okay, next, use push knee to counter attack clinching. We start from inside. If you can stop from inside, inside, knee up, up, knee up, knee up, 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 more, more, and push. Okay. And right, same, up, up, and push. Okay, for the push knee, you can push and pull back, or combination continue more and more, or you can use push knee to stop clinching if you don't want to fight more, or if you sure, if you think you win by point, you can use push knee to stop. Okay, my own try to do up, up, หยุดเลย ปั๊บ ชู เออ ขาไว้เลย ขาไว้ ขาไว้ โอเค All right, มา up, up, neck, push knee from inside again, but now press, มา from inside and press down, pop and use push knee, up, up, head, push knee again, but from arm outside, now.You must grab. Your opponent can grab your next. You can push knee.
Show. 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 Show.
Okay, next, the last one action. Use up elbow to stop and counter attack clinching. We use front side.Front side, not use back side because it's too slow. And if you use back side, sometimes you wouldn't come and defend with shoulder. Okay, I would use back side. Okay, help. Okay, when your opponent come to clean, they come like this. You cannot use this side. Up. Use this side. Up. Boom.Easy. Okay, one more time, Ayun. Like this. Up, มา up. Boom, boom.
ขอบคุณครับ
Thank you for watching.
Okay, for this video clip, this is some of technique. We have technique more and more. You can learn more action later. And for this clip, we want to say bye bye.